For a successful fish culture, it is important to consider the water, the fish species, and the feed that the fish is going to consume. Most important aspect, because number one, the feed must be compiled in such a way that it will not pollute the water body where the fish is being cultured. And the ingredients that the feed contains must be combined in such a way to give the fish adequate nutrition that it requires for adequate growth of the fish. Now, that is why we consider the feed. And the fish feed itself, why it's also very important is that it takes about 70 to 75% of the total cost of raising a fish comes from the feed. So that is why the feed now these days is very expensive. And we have considered that we can locally produce our feed to reduce the cost of raising fish for culture. Once the feed is locally produced, it will reduce the cost of raising feed for culture because the imported feed is quite expensive to raise. But once we can combine our fish feed ingredients very successfully well, then they'll be able to raise that fish for culture. We have all the necessary ingredients that is needed to compound feed, and even the pelletizing machine, the mixer. The only thing that we don't have in Nigeria is the extruder, which is imported. And extruder, because this is for floating feed, and extruders are very expensive. But we can still produce our feed without the extruder. Some even are even trying to produce the feed to be very light so that the feed will also float for some time without sinking immediately. So which is also because sinking feed also pollutes the water very quickly, which is also what is also being practiced now, that without the extruder, they produce the feed to be very light and the feed will also be able to float. All these ingredients are available. So my fisheries officers will now explain to you these various feed ingredients that are combined together to raise fish to table size.
There are various ingredients that are being used in fish feed. They are grouped into two major categories: the energy feed ingredients and the protein feed ingredients. The energy feed ingredients are those that have less than 20% crude protein, while those that are termed protein in feed ingredient are those that have more than 20% crude protein. To combine the ingredients together, there are formulas that we use, and the feed we want to produce, we have a particular percentage crude protein. So the feed crude protein will depend on the stage of fish that we want, that require the feed.
Never stick around quite long enough to make it. I apologize once again, I'm not in love. But it's not as if I mind that your heart ain't exactly breaking. It's just a thought, only a thought. But if my life is for rent and I don't to buy, well, I deserve nothing more than I get, 'cause nothing I have is truly mine. I always thought that I would love to live by the sea, to travel the world alone and live more simply. I have no idea what's happened to that dream, 'cause there's really nothing left here to stop me. It's just a thought, only a thought. If my life is for rent and I don't learn to buy, well, I deserve nothing more than I get, 'cause nothing I. It's true. Well, I deserve nothing more than I get. 'Cause nothing I have is truly mine. If my life is for rent, and I don't learn to buy, well, I deserve. Nothing I have is truly mine. Nothing I have is truly mine. I haven't ever really found a place that I call home. I never stick around quite long enough to make it. I apologize once again, I'm not in love. But it's not as if I mind that your heart ain't exactly breaking. It's just a thought, only a thought. But if my life is for rent, and I don't learn to buy, well, I deserve nothing more than I get. 'Cause nothing I thought that I would love to live by the sea, to travel the world alone and live more simply. I have no idea what's happened to that dream, 'cause there's really nothing left here to stop me. It's just a thought, only a thought. If my life I won't let it die.